morning, Mark from Wandering Souls back with a new reaction video. Well, good morning, it depends of course where you are. Associate people, it's late in the evening or in the afternoon, it just depends where you are. But anyways, welcome back to my channel. Mark from Wandering Souls and new reaction. This is requested by Abri Zabu Bakar. A while back, he did a lot of requests and he had a whole long list with things to check out for me. And this was a band that was on there, and it's a band called Nemophila, and probably Japanese band, but because we are in a list with Japanese bands, so probably is Japanese. Never heard about him, but we'll see where it all goes. This is a song called Dissension, and is there from album? I don't know. I see a lot of links, but it all are Twitter links, iTunes links, Bandshop. It's interesting if I may like it. It's probably from a single. This was released beginning of the year, I think, February. So we'll see where it goes. I missed it, so it's time for me to check it out. Dissension by Nemophila with a 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
Hemophila. Quite enjoyed listening and watching this video. Is this something I would pick up immediately? So far not, but I kind of enjoy it. Definitely is this, I see something live, I probably will really enjoy it, but this is not something I will put out on the stereo at home probably. It's kind of catchy, of course, with the chorus. That's the really catchy part, and I like the childish sounding background choir. And it's really funny portrayed with the band members standing in a row. It's pretty funny. But I like the background guitar that goes on. That came a couple of times, not whole song through, but in some parts, and I really like that. The guitar solos were good. Definitely a rock band, but has a little metal edge to it, with double kicks and some riffs. Not a complete metal song in my opinion, but it has that elements. The high screechy voice is really sounding aggressive, and combining with the really nice clean chorus makes it really fun to listen to. But an interesting band, I have to say, and definitely if I come across this band live, then I will stand there and watching and enjoying it. And like I said, I don't know if I'm gonna buy this straight away. I don't like it that much that I want to have it straight away. If I get it from someone, it's okay. I will listen to it, of course, but I'm not gonna beg here to give me CDs. That I don't do that, you know that, guys. I really enjoyed it, and let me guys know what you guys think of the song. I'm really curious how you feel about this band. Have you heard of them? Don't you like him? Do you like him? Get more information, of course, as always. Because I haven't got a clue who the girls are, where they're from, what they have released, etc., etc. It's something in the description of the video, but it's all about that single, and most of the stuff it's like in Japanese, so I can't understand one single thing from it. Only the few links I can click and see that some songs are instrumental and who has written them, but the rest I don't know. That's my reaction video. Hope you guys liked it. If you like it, don't forget the like button and subscribe. I would really appreciate it. And let me know, guys, what you think about the song. Definitely curious what you guys think. Thank you all for watching, for the support. I really appreciate it. And see you guys next video. Thank you, take care, and have a great day, guys. Cheers.